time of this show, you are going to sing with us. You are going to swing with the band. You're going to sing. We call it a game. It is a spiritual game.
That's Fela Anikulapo Kuti. Well, if you did not know, Fela is considered the pioneer of Afrobeat music in Africa. Thanks to him, we have the likes of Wizkid, Burnaboy, Davido, and the rest, so we should be grateful. He's also the son of the famous Fumlayo Ransom Kuti, who is said to be the very first woman in Nigeria to drive a car. You must have heard about her in Current Affairs. And that makes sense that she was his mother, because Fela was actually a political activist, using his music to call out the military government, for which he was severely arrested, beaten, and some even say killed by the military government. I don't know what is true, but moving to my favorite part. He was our very own Solomon, marrying 27 women. 25 of which he married on the same day. Solomon definitely could not have beaten that. So, I being the regular Jessica Fortunes, I was really intrigued by this man, and so I decided to visit his house after having visited his shrine in 2018. You can read about my experience on the blog www.jessicafortunes.com. But first, follow me to visit Kalakuta Museum, also known as Fela's House.
Sword on my back. You don't know how to act. Maybe you should relax. Maybe you should relapse. Just kidding.
Stop.